inside that zone in one go.
Not possible.
Jeremy, this is your stupid idea.
Yeah, but you know, I've had a lot of ideas that people should never listen to. When we tried this out the first time, it wasn't over a 40-foot gap and onto a hard rim.
Well, that's right. So here's the problem. If you come up short, you hit the front of the ball, you bounce off, you go splat into the ground. If you go left or right, you hit the ball, you bounce off, you miss the rim completely, you go splat 20 feet down into the ground. Then you think, I know how to fix this. I'll take the one wood, I'll have a big swing, and I'll go as hard and as far as I can. And this happens. Dusty Rydell, first time you ever did this in New Zealand.
Oh, I remember this.
Oh, no.
Oh.
And he dropped a long way and had all the wind knocked out of it. You'll notice there's pads on the ground. You'll also notice he was nowhere in the air. So Dusty wised up and we got to Moscow and he decided to go a little bit shorter and this is what happened. Watch the back of his neck and watch the kid get tacoed.
Really? Good thing he does yoga.
So, I don't think it can be done. But the good news, Boston, it's not going to hurt me and it's not going to hurt any of you guys. So who wants to try for a hole in one?
Yeah, so listen, we got Tyler Roberts is dropping in right now. He's next to us. His head pretty hard. That's
hey, Jeremy, I told you this couldn't happen.
Yeah, I'm about to say you're wrong because guess what? I've got Chris Happy up here, and I'm going to say he is the Tiger Woods of inline skating.
Oh, so he's got some ugly pants. Hey, Boston, what do you say? Should we try again?
It's what I'm saying. I'm telling you, this guy is the ace in the hole. Chris, that thing is the like an ugly small hole. Boys, put a little KY jelly on that. Chris, get back to your mother's womb.
All right. All your support, Boston. Here's Chris Hackman.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh,
is he in? He got in.
He's got in.